Hello guys, welcome back to the Dinorex Gaming. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and put on those notifications so you don't miss those on daily uploads. And now, we officially have the official teaser for Jurassic World Rebirth. And with that, loads of stuff. So, loads of stuff that we're gonna go by, and, I just cannot wait. So, yeah, let's take a look at it, shall we? Now, that was interesting, but if we go over here, I'm probably going to zoom in and read the whole synopsis of this, so I hope you guys are able to see this. So I hope you guys are ready. A new era is born. Next summer, 3 years after the Jurassic World trilogy concluded with each film surpassing 1 billion at the global box office, the enduring Jurassic World series evolved in an indigenous new direction with the Jurassic World Rebirth. Now that is awesome. And anchored by the iconic action superstar Scarlett Johansson, breakthrough talented Jonathan Bailey, and 2-time Oscar winner Manuel Alle, this action-packed new character sees an intercepted team racing to secure DNA samples from the 3 most colossal creatures across land, sea, and air. Also starring acclaimed international stars Robert Friend and Manuel Garcia Ruffalo, the film is directed by dynamic visualist Gareth Edward. Rogue One, a Star Wars story, from the original script, Jurassic Park screenwriter David Koop. Now, we're going to get into the big stuff. So, get ready. 5 years after the events of Jurassic World Dominion, so if we do the math correctly, 2022 plus 5 would mean Jurassic World Rebirth take place in 2027. So 5 years after the events of Jurassic World Dominion. The planet ecological has proven largely inhospitable, as in the dinosaurs can't live in the snow. They would have to endure, go back to the tropical areas. To dinosaurs. Oops, let me go right here. To those remaining exists in isolated equatorial environment with the climate resembling the ones in which they once thrived. The 3 most colossal creatures within that tropical biosphere hold the key to a drug that will bring miraculous life-saving benefit to humankind. So that means that it's going to be very different. Very different. But now here is going to be another synopsis. The Academy Award nominee Jonathan played the skilled covert operation expert Zoa Zaria Bennett, contracted to lead a skilled team on a top secret mission to secure genetic material from the world's three most massive dinosaurs. When Zora operation is intersect with a civilian family whose boating expedition was capitalized by marine aquatic dinos, as in marine reptiles. They all find themselves stranded on an island where they came to face with a sinister, shocking discovery that's been hidden from the world for decades. Now, I don't know, it's going to be a 50-50. My best guess is that it's going to be taking place on one of the islands on the five deaths. Because we have five islands that we have not been to yet. Sanctuary, we don't know if that's real or not. Isla Macintheros, Isla Morta, Isla Tacarno, and Isla Pena. So those are the five islands that we might see in this new Jurassic film, which is going to be very interesting. Now let's go and see. Ali is Duncan Kernsted, Zara most trusted team leader, Emmy nominee that an Oliver Award winning Jonathan Bailey, Wicked Bridgerton, plays a paleontologist, Dr. Henry Lumi, Emmy nominee Robert Friend, who plays Homelander in Obi-Wan Kenobi, appears as a big paranoma representative, Mara Karb, Emmanuel Grasher Ruffalo, and with all the film that they were in, plays Ruben Diallo, the father of the shipwrecked civilian family. The cast include Luna Blaze, David Lacano, and Andrea Marina as Ruben's family. The film also features members of Zara and Carb's crew, Philippine Val and Becker Sylvian and Ed Circrin, who's in the Deadpool film, I think. Jurassic World Rebirth is directed by BAFTA Winter Award from the script by Co-op, and based on the character created by Michael Crichton, the film produced Oscar nominee Frank Marshall and Patrick Crowley, both longtime Jurassic franchise producers, and this summer blockbusters, Twisters, which is a film that you guys should watch. I've not seen it yet. The film executive producer by Steven Spielberg, Dennis L. Stewart, and Jim Spencer. So, that's very interesting. Jurassic World Rebirth is going to be a very interesting film for me, to say the least. Because it's something that we have not seen before at all. So, but I gotta say, it's going to be very interesting to see what type of thing we're going to take a look at. So, yeah. I'm probably going to bring up, pull up an image real quick so you guys are able to see it. I'm going to, hold on. So I'm probably going to put up an image right now so you guys are able to see what I'm talking about right now. So here, there you go. I have, there's an image for that one. So you have Scarlett Johansson as Zora and Jonathan Bailey as Henry Loomis, as doctor, as a paleontologist. And next image, Matthew Alley is now in a dark area, in a, looks like in a forested area, getting the attention of a dinosaur, where the other one looks like it's in the long, grass and stuff. So, which is very, very interesting. So, yeah, so there's a lot of stuff that's going to be very interesting in the Jurassic franchise. But as we can see right there is an InGen logo, which that means we're going to be seeing something from the past. So we're going to be seeing something from the very past Jurassic Park films, which we will which we have never seen before. So, yeah, and I gotta say, it's gonna look very interesting. So, yeah, so Jurassic World Rebirth, set to take place in 2027, but releasing next year on July 2nd of 2025. And I'm going to be doing more videos on Jurassic World Rebirth, more Jurassic World Chaos Theory videos for Season 2, and more content for Marvel Spider-Man, and yeah. So I hope you guys are excited for this new Jurassic film, Jurassic World Rebirth. That's going to be taking place in 2027, and it's taking place next year, which is going to be released, and it's going to be very, very interesting. So, take place 5 years after the events of Jurassic World Dominion. Hopefully, it fixes up what happened during the events of Jurassic World Dominion, and explains what happening between those 5 years. And hopefully, get a prologue of what actually happened of what during that time. So, yeah, so, I'm excited for this new Jurassic film. If you guys are excited for this new Jurassic film, then comment down below on this section down below on this video, because I want to hear all your thoughts on it. And, yeah. I really hope you guys enjoy this video. Get ready for a new Jurassic film, Jurassic World Rebirth, and I'll be doing loads of content on it. And as always, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and put on those notifications so you don't miss out on daily uploads. And as always, get ready for Jurassic World Rebirth. Bye-bye. 'Guys enjoy the video? If so, then check the playlist and the video, and also check out the channel, and let's try to get my video to 5 likes, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye bye.